Kevin? What are you doing?
Well, I gotta make this piece of metal longer. So I just gotta weld, I'm gonna weld a little piece on the end of it right there, and then I can cut it to fit in the hole that I need it to go in. But I gotta prep the metal first.
You mean you can't just weld it with it rusty like that? Metal's metal, isn't it?
Yeah, well, yeah, metal's metal. But rusty, no, no. Mm-mm.
Why not?
Because when you come along with your MIG welder and just welding along, what's going to happen is you're going to get all that rust, and it's going to get into your weld and contaminate the weld, and it'll have a bad weld, and it just won't last. You know, the weld will be weak, it'll break, it'll crack. I mean, you don't want to go there. So get out the big old trusty grinder, and you just got to clean all that rust off of the area that you're going to weld. You gotta love them. See the difference? Nice and bright and shiny, red and rusty, and not worth working with. And while I was at it, I also put a little chamfer on the edge.
Here, so, let me get a close-up of that.
Yeah, see this little edge right there? Where I was going flat with the grinder across here, and then I just turned the grinder at a little bit of an angle and just went across it one time just to put a little chamfer. And then I'll just go ahead and do my other piece the same way. So I've got a little on the bottom of this piece, it's still vertical, and then it comes up and then out for the chamfer. So when I butt these two pieces together, I'll have that wider surface at the top where I can put a nice wide bead down inside there so everything will hold together. I'll flip it over and I'll also chamfer this side. So now I've just got that vertical area right in the middle of the metal with a chamfer on one side and a chamfer on the other. Nice weld, never break, it'll hold up just fine. So that's what I gotta do. So clean these all up. And this is important with MIG. It is even more important when you're TIG welding. Clean, 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 clean. Gotta be clean. That's how you get your best welds. Back to work.